out of my sight, wretch.
Peaches and pears.
Come one, come all.
Jug of snake spit for the road.
The caravan stops next.
Juicy pears.
What I really want to be is a blacksmith.
Here you are, good. Try not to lose it again.
Me pass! You found it! Oh, thank you so much. Nan would have killed me if I'd come back without it. I'll have to say thanks to Ellen, Theo too.
So should you, Honza. You and your friends don't have to steal anymore. If anyone threatens you again, you know who to turn to.
We do. And we already have. Mizzell's given us a job shifting the chocobo shit out the stables. It's hard work, and the pay isn't half what we got from the stones. But if we stick at it, we'll keep ourselves fit.
You stick at it, then.
And Goots, I'm sorry for stealing your pass.
That's all right. I've got it back now. And all's well that ends well, eh?
You said you're trained to be a blacksmith, right? Well, I'm going to be your first customer. I'm going to save up all my gear and get you to make me a massive sword.
I'll do me best.
Till then, eh?
All right. We have a place on the wagon. Remember, Goots, we're mercenaries. You hired us to protect you.
Mercenaries.
And you remember the plan? You're to ride all the way to Twinside. Jill and I will go with you as far as the outskirts, then find our own way in.
I'll buy that stuff I need.
Right. And we'll scout out the Imperial's defences.
There's a square with a big bell tower right in the middle of town. If you get lost, or out goes wrong, we can meet up there.
All right. Let's go.
I see. And you're quite certain your father has no knowledge of Ultima?
I am. I have no difficulty believing a sinister force has come to exert an influence on Sanbrek. But be that as it may, it is yet to claim my father. For better or worse, his radiance speaks his own mind.
Then the fiend works from the shadows.
I confess, when first you told me of this fiend, I had my doubts, and more than a few at that. A beast that labors to plunge Valisthea into turmoil, all in pursuit of your brother. But that wound is proof enough that evil is afoot.
Then I have your answer, Your Highness. You will join me in my fight.
I cannot. Not yet.
Your Highness, please.
As you are aware, the Dalmechian army is at our gates. They have lost their mother crystal, and with it all hope of a negotiated withdrawal. It is but a matter of time before they invade. If Bahamut is not here to meet them, my people will be slaughtered.
Though not by Hugo Kupka, thanks to Ultima's machinations. I know the fate of your people weighs heavy on your conscience, but if we do not put an end to Ultima's plans, they shall face a far darker fate. The chaos he would wreak would sweep all of Valisthea into the abyss. The lives of every man, woman, and child in the Twins are at stake.
I believe what you say, Phoenix. But I have duties of my own, and I must discharge them. Come what may. What do you know of my blood?
I know that it is wholly unworthy of the highest offices of state, which rightly belong to those of purer breeding. Alas. Your bloodline runs through the Oriflamme gutter, from a whore who weighed her child's worth in gil.
Have you threatened my father?
Of course not. I merely whispered in his ear that his mongrel son is plotting a rebellion.
What?
Sylvester listens to the words of his astrologers. And they have ears too.
You have been feeding them your lies!
Should you remain loyal to Emperor Olivier, his radiance may yet crown your head with laurel, and not with tar.
Fork-tongued witch!
In consideration of your long years of service to the Empire, I shall forgive this uncharacteristic rudeness. Now hurry and make ready, Your Imperial Highness. Emperor Olivier expects much of you, Dion. Or should I say, of Bahamut. May your fire reduce his enemies to ash, till all of Valisthea bows to its rightful ruler.
Another darkness that has taken hold of Sanbrak. And until its grip is released, the flames of war shall spread ever wider, just as Ultima wishes.
Forgive me. My family has caused you much grief.
You are not her keeper, Phoenix. This is a matter for the Imperial household now, and as a member of that household, it falls to me to resolve it. At such time as that is done, what strength I have shall be yours.
Thank you, Your Highness.
Let us take to the skies together and bring a new dawn to Valisthea.
I should like nothing more.
Terence.
My prince.
Tell me true. Do you believe what I'm about to do is wrong?
We Dragoons have but one leader, Your Highness. And we shall follow him unto the very end.
Thank you. And this is my decree. For their crimes against the crown, the traitorous Annabella and her usurping son shall be put to death, and the Empire restored.
One would never guess that these people stood on the brink of war.
And they're afraid. They turn to drink to forget their fears.
Anything you want to forget?
The harbor is empty, and half the market stalls too. The city may seem peaceful on the surface, but it's balanced on a knife edge. Were we to give it a nudge, it might be just the distraction we need to reach the Mother Crystal.
I thought you might say that. We should send for Gav. We'll need someone to keep the fires we start from going out.
And we can busy ourselves scheming until he gets here.
I'll send a Stolas, then.
What's happening?
I don't know.
Torgal!
This way.
On fire.
Chorgals is fine. He'll be making for the square.
The one with the bell tower. In the middle of town, right?
Guard, watchman, or sentry is to be slain on sight.
But spare the citizenry. His Highness's orders were clear.
Those were Imperial Dragoons. Going on.
Let's go and see.
Right. But first we find Goots.
I just hope he's all right.
You there! Identify yourself!
We have to.
They're armed! Quickly! Cut them down!
This one!
Get this.
What is this then? A civil war? Never thought I'd be glad to fall into a sewer.
None of the empty forces remain. They gather the men. We press on to the counter-offensive. Yes, Captain. What of the men and women in the market district? The evacuation is complete, Captain. Good. The orders remain enthroned the pretender.
There it is. The bell tower.
Right. Let's go. Ah. No goods left.
None shall pass!
Can you see him anywhere?
Yeah!
to move. Nice try.
Over here, Clive! Are you all right?
Goats, there you are.
I didn't know there'd be a dragon.
All right, let's get out of here.
Help!
What now?
Is that Mother Crystal's heart?
What the hell is it doing up there?
Wanted. Something's happened. Forgive me, Yud, but I must put a stop to this.
Your Grace!
So, what do we do now, then?
We destroy the heart.
But he might come back!
As soon as the flames die down, the Imperials and the Dalmex will move in. This may be our only chance.
And Bahamut has gone for now. You should get as far away as you can, Goots.
What? And leave you slot in the ledge?
I can't do that. If you're staying, then so am I. I packed everything up before I made a run for it, so if there's out you need, just ask. But I won't be giving it away for free. Nan'd never forgive us if I did.
Thank you, Goots.